answer the question.
That's, and I got that from Chris Carter, who's on ESPN now, is speaks all over the country. But I was in between my rookie year and second year, I was in the World League, and he came over and he said, so many people get asked questions and they go off into a story, and it can be 5, 6, 7 minutes long, and at the end of it, they never answered the question. So number one is answer the question. Make sure you understood what the question is, and don't let people give you open-ended questions. By that I mean questions that are gonna lead you into talking in such a way that you can talk yourself into trouble. Ask them what they're specifically asking.